Well, welcome, 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 everybody. Happy Saturday night. It's Las Vegas Strip. Down here on the south end of the Strip, as if you couldn't tell, checking out Luxor. How's everybody doing tonight? Let me see who's all here. Renee O is here. Hey, Jennifer, how you doing? Marie, how you doing? Brenda Luce has paid my cover charge. Hit the thumbs up, all right. Looking forward to tonight. Awesome. CJ, what's up? Jennifer, you saw Lady Gaga just got back from Vegas. She was fantastic. Nice. What's up, Paula? Soda Slots checking in. Gladys, what's up? DRM Free, what's up? Texas Holton, what's up? And let's see, who else? Momo, what's up? Demon, what's up? PGH, what's up? JF80 says, oh, Jeff is on. Long time no see. Good seeing you today. You as well. Hey, what's up, Owen? Lila Cordova, what's up? So let's take a walk down here. We never hit the south end of the Strip. I don't know if you heard on social media that Ed Sheeran has canceled his show at Allegiant Stadium right over there. Supposedly technical issues. On load in, don't know. Checked with some of my people in the industry and still didn't find out too much. Pretty much everybody has walked back, but I at least wanted to start down here because we don't start down here quite often. And there's a Luxor right there. Sandy Smith, what's up? San Marcos. That's our old neck of the woods down in San Diego. Janice, what's up? Mark Markison, good day, days from Boston. Was in Vegas last week, our first stop from Australia. Nice, Mark. Awesome. What's up, Linda? Sorry, we got 109 lovely people. If you guys could, as always, hit that thumbs up. It is still a very warm night tonight. I'm really done with the heat. Really done with the heat. But typically September is still warm, but at least it looks like in the low or mid 90s next week. Hopefully it sticks to there and we get some relief. This is about the time of year when we are like, okay, we're done with the heat. Although, June was very mild. Brenda Lewis says, one of my neighbors went to Vegas this weekend to see Ed Sheeran. She has to be madder than a hornet's nest right now. Well, thankfully she's only in, California? But I thought he had two dates, right? I think that's what I posted in our news. Wasn't it last night and tonight? So I don't know. Did he play the one night already, or was this the first night? Somebody let me know. I don't follow Ed Sheeran a lot, but except for when I need to put him in the news. There go the monorails. They're one behind another. That's kind of unusual. Looking up here to Luxor. Carlos, what's up? Thanks for showing my town for 22 years. No longer there. Ah, Carlos, where'd you move to? Oh, Brent Lewis, she's in Chicago. Oh, my Lord. Al, what's up, Al? E. Phoenix, what's up? Mark says, Boston was hot and very humid today. High 80s, 70% humidity. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Kokomo, Indiana, what's up? Pat, 75, what's up? Mariana from Texas, what's up, Mariana? Curtis D., what's up? How are you guys doing? 75 says, I still don't get why Ed Sheeran is so popular. Honestly, I don't know any of his songs. I obviously know who he is. I'm sure if you played me some, I probably heard it in a mall or on the radio at some point, although I don't listen really to the radio anymore. Christina is in. Everybody say hello to Christina. We got a new video coming out tomorrow, as we usually do on Sundays. It's going to come out tomorrow afternoon, Pacific time. 2 o'clock, I believe, is the time. 2 or 4 p.m. Pacific. And Christina is in that video with me. And yeah. And then I had an amazing tour today of a hotel. And it was glorious. It was a lot of fun. And you'll eventually see what I mean in the future. Is that cagey and coy enough? What's up, Diane? What's up, Jaybird? Got 135 lovely people. Hit that thumbs up. Appreciate it. Bill Coleman. What's up, Bill? John Nuanez, what's up? House AC, what's up? Jay's Aquatic Fun, coming back in March, nice. His music is just fluffy. John Nuanez says, I just saw that tonight's Sheeran was rescheduled for 10:28, yep. And in fact, they've got, like the traffic signs, they have those all out with the new date. I passed the one already, but it says concert postponed. I think they have another one down here. Maybe we should check in with the Dropicana project, see how that's going over there. Always get a nice view from down here. John Ferrer, what's up? Come on, man. Vivian, what's up? Al says, Ed Sheeran is one of the more talented redheads out there, just shy of our own Jeff of J&K. That's funny, Al. Hope you're doing well. It was great to see you. Please, next time you're in town, please hit us up. We'd love to at least have more than a high on Fremont Street. So. Christy, what's up? Christy, how you doing? Bill Coleman just gave us $50 again on the Cash App. As soon as I get across the intersection, I think if my notification went away too quickly. I think you said something about get a tea or something, because it's hot. I'm so ready for it to be cool. Cooler. 90s here is really good. So everybody throw some love for Bill. You got to turn this sucker around. So thank you, Bill, as always. So lovely to see you again. And thank you, Bill, for always being a supporter of our channel. Bill is the goat of our channel. So everybody throw up some hearts and some goats. Let's continue on walking. Thanks again, Bill. Thank you. Bill is awesome. Mike MTL says, but it's a dry heat. That is true. And I know you're laughing back there. It's definitely better than Florida, that's for sure. Current temperature, let's do a temperature check anyway. Can you see that? 95? It's a little blurry. Let's see. 95, 8 o'clock, there we go. September 9th. Minute before 8 o'clock. I don't know why tonight, I mean, it's in the 90s, but there's just a slight hint of wind. I don't know why it feels so much hotter tonight. Maybe because we got a little of that taste of the monsoons and the cool weather? Weren't those some crazy storms? All that water we had, posted on our social media and sort of about everybody in the world. Patricia, what's up? How you doing? Tony MTZ, what's up? JF80's just moved here from Florida. You did? Well, how do you like it in Vegas? Mark says 72 in Boston at the moment, 11 p.m. Let's see. John says there, the heat there is way tolerable when there's no sun, right? Exactly. Yeah, Bill gave, I'm gonna have to wear that on a stream when it gets a little cooler, but Bill the Goat has his own shirts. Vegas Andy, what's up? Checking in from Ontario, Canada, nice. You know, I've done a couple of these A's videos about the Tropicana and all that. And we have a guy who's an architect, and he's been sending me like what his design would be for the Tropicana layout, and it's actually better. He actually makes it fit and everything. But he sends it to me, to us in our email, and it's quite interesting what he came up with. It's really detailed and everything. Got 2.55 inches of rain. That's pretty crazy. But I'm sure all the casinos and hotels are being inundated with a lot of people now because obviously they didn't go to a concert tonight. Mark Marshall says, just left Vegas. Miss it already. Well, we miss you. Al says, monsoon season or Mai Tai season, right? I could go for a nice cold Mai Tai right now. MGM doesn't have their lights on. Why don't they time it better? We're starting to get into fall, so it's already dark. Pitch dark by 8 o'clock. Hundred and 85 lovely people. Thanks for tuning in tonight. We are JK Stay in Vegas. Jeff and Christina, we are locals here to Vegas, so if you just stumbled on our channel, first off, welcome and subscribe. We got a ton of content on our channel. And we got a new video coming out tomorrow, another video next week, and we do these live streams every Saturday night. So you definitely do not want to miss out on anything, so make sure and subscribe. We blew by 15,000 subscribers. We're blowing by 16,000 subscribers, so we're real happy about that. We're gonna be doing monthly news updates, and sometimes every week or two, if it warrants a full news, we'll do that too. Stop at the Four Corners here. Ron B, what's up? F Gomba, what's up? Be there in a few weeks, nice. House AC already switched on the lights in the front of the house, turned them on earlier, right? How many thumbs up we got? We got 75 thumbs up. Let's get to 100. Hit that thumbs up, guys. Let's go check out the construction update for our lovely Dropicana, as it's called. There's Excalibur. Did a video on that and a all the happy hours of MGM properties. We did that as well. You can find some happy hours in there. There's a bunch of people coming this way. Glass says it's so good to get Vegas Strip at night, right? Jen Jen, what's up, Jen Jen? I think I've caught up to everybody. But again, hit that thumbs up, everybody. And subscribe to our channel. Got a lot of content, like I said, coming. And a lot of content already on our channel. But hey, Ed Sheeran concert may have been canceled tonight, but the escalators are working. So it's not all bad. All right, let's go check out Tropicana. They've been closing the freeway last few nights in a row from 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. because they're putting all the, you know, like the girders that go, whatever you call those things, all the steel pipe and everything, whatever, that go across the freeway. So the whole I-15 was closed. There's New York, New York, while we take a walk up this way. Not so overexposed. 222 lovely people. Thanks for joining us. Tonight, this is Saturday night. A little after 8 o'clock, 8:06. And it's currently 94 degrees on September 9th, 2023. Hope you're having a great weekend so far. As we like to say, I haven't said this in a long time, grab your favorite drink, beverage, and or snack. Sit back and let me do the walking for you tonight on this Saturday night. Just be glad that you're not feeling the heat like I am right now. So this is all the merging of lanes that they have going on here. If you're gonna stay in New York, New York, coming up and you're driving in, it's a little bit of a conundrum here, but they still have this dedicated left turn to go into New York, New York, so that's good. There's Park MGM. Glasses, get some water, Jeff. I will. This person's gonna create an accident. Stopping right there on a... This person has no headlights on. All right, let's keep going. All you In-N-Out fans, if you saw our September video news update, you'll see the newest In-N-Out burger, literally about a long block that way next to Allegiant Stadium from this one here in Tropicana. And it's modeled after the original one in California. Oh yeah, Vegas Andy, yeah. That's the big news going around. They chopped all those trees in front of the Bellagio for the F1. MGM said they were going to transplant those and completely lied about it. I like to stay positive, but that really gets under our skin. That is absolutely wrong that they did that. So this is kind of the mess we live with. If at all possible, you really don't drive on Tropicana right over here. More construction hanging out over here. Right, Vegas Annie? There's T-Mobile Arena. Shout out to our Golden Knights, Stanley Cup winners last year. Yeah, right, Gladys? House AC, yep. Those trees in front of Bellagio, there's literally like two left. Sacrificed for some grandstands that are gonna be put up there on the sidewalk for F1. So yeah, not cute. So if you want to go to In-N-Out and you don't have a car and you're not driving, you don't want to do Uber, rideshare, or anything like that, this is pretty walkable, relatively safe. It goes underneath over here. Last time I did this, I had some crazy guy just yelling like profusely. But it's well lit over here, and see. It looks like we got a tour bus over here. Dropkick says, watch the trees are never put back. Well, those were 25-year-old trees, you know, it's like, trees just don't grow unless you get them from some kind of orchard where they're growing them for years. Then they could transplant them in. But yeah, that was super flagrant. Glass says, I got an In-N-Out 10 minutes away, so I'm good. Yeah, I've said it. Hold on. Wait for the whirly bird to go by. Yeah, I've said it many times, so I won't say it again. But I'm not that big of a fan of In-N-Out. There are a lot of tour helicopters tonight. So you've got two ways you can go. So you can go down here. This is on Frank Sinatra Drive. This will take you over underneath Tropicana to T-Mobile and the back part of properties. Or you can continue on this way, which I'm gonna do, so we can check out Tropicana and see what's all going on. Now, John and Bill, don't throw cake. There's T-Mobile, nice shot there. At the park. Yeah, another tour. I mean, maybe because I'm just not in this area. But Laude. You can see the palms way over there. Yeah, and speaking, like Christina's saying about shade, that was what was happening. People were waiting outside for them to open the doors for Allegiant Stadium. People were passing out because it's so hot. So that's not good. So this is the mess over here. So lanes go crisscross here. When they first did this, people are almost getting in an accident. So you go over here on the left-hand side, and then you cross over here on the right side. I don't know what the reasoning is behind it, but it is. So then they're stopped there, and then they are gonna go over here. You can see there, it says keep left. Says keep left right there. So not too sure why they do the whole crisscross thing. Crisscross applesauce. Anthony P, what's up? Gotta wait for the light. Can't really see. You could see it from the freeway, but even if I get to the other side, I don't think I can cross the street, so might just turn around. But suffice it to say, construction is ongoing, so. And there's In-N-Out palms back there. Oh, and an ambulance is stuck in this. So now watch these people. So now they're crossing and they're going on the opposite side of the bridge. Like, why? Well, obviously they've got to keep this clear, but it's still, man, people are running into each other. You just don't all of a sudden throw British road rules here in America. How this poor ambulance is even going to get through? So yeah, this is still ongoing. It's a multi-year project, but they have been working pretty fast on it. I will say that. It's been a little bit of a cluster, you know what, when you come into this section of the 15, because there's a lot of people merging. They have two lanes cut down. Actually, no, they only have one now. He used to just join. Why did Ed not sing tonight? Apparently, there were some production issues on load-in. Load-in meaning setting up all the equipment and everything. I guess, from what I understand, he has a pretty elaborate stage setup with, like, stages that are, like, all the way, like, through, like, the venue. That's what I heard from an Ed Sheeran fan who wasn't going. And so maybe that was it. I don't know. But, you know, you're on tour and they have all these production riders of what they need when they come into town. So something must have happened with the crew that they weren't very good, because a lot of times they hire local, especially union people, to do the load in and all that stuff with their road crew. Or there was something wrong with Allegiant Stadium itself physically. They have to do what's called hanging truss down from the ceiling, like you see in concerts where they're hanging speakers and all that. Maybe Ed Sheeran's in here. Could be. Air conditioning's running. Ed, are you there? Ed? I don't know, no one's home. That is a tour bus, might be him in there. Who did a little $5 super chat? Vodka Fall, what's up? I heard that the trees were even older than 25 years. They were saved from the old Dunes golf course. A real shame. Stay cool tonight, Jeff. Vodka Fall. Yeah.
Aye, aye.
See what I mean? Thank you, Vodka Fall. Appreciate you. Thanks for supporting the channel. And I totally agree. And that's interesting about that. So I'll check that out too. Oh, I know, John. Apparently it's pretty elaborate stage setup. So I think the theory is that since he is, like, just, you know, himself, so to speak, I'm sure he's got a big band, but I think what he does is they have stages throughout the venue. So, like, it was a, in this case, Allegiant Stadium, where football is, so, like, they'd have a stage maybe at the 20-yard line, a 50-yard line, and the 20-yard line on the other side, so that more people maybe could see the show. I think that's the theory behind it. I'm really warm tonight, but I think we need to do our due diligence and check out these Bellagio trees, or lack thereof. We were there just the other day, and I was just filming. I'm like, why does it seem so much hotter around here? I'm like, well, it's the time of day. Little did I know, something that you're used to seeing all the time didn't register with me, that there were already a couple trees cut down. Yeah, Ed Sheeran said that the rescheduled shows for October 28th and all the tickets for tonight will be valid on that night. So whatever was the issue, I'm sure they can correct it in another month and a half. But Taylor Swift, she played here, what, 3 days in a row? There's no issue. If I had to make my guess, completely speculative, but we did have these monsoons. There was a leak in the roof of Allegiant Stadium from all that rain. I don't know. Maybe something got damaged and they couldn't safely rig in the show. Eileen says no issues with Beyonce either, right?
Yep, exactly.
So I don't know. Maybe I don't think anybody's been in there. Have they since the monsoons? It is way too hot for a dog. Poor dog is like, I'm sweating and I don't have a freaking dog fur coat on. Why do people not even think about that? And I'm sure they love their doggy very much. I don't know. I don't get it. So we're walking back down again, Tropicana. There's New York, New York. And if you're new here again, if you just stumbled on us from YouTube, recommending us to you, we're JK Stay in Vegas. And we live here in Vegas. Real estate is the day job. YouTube is the night job, so to speak. So welcome, and let's check out the Las Vegas Strip tonight. Shall we?
There goes the Big Apple.
Roller coaster. That is one rough roller coaster, by the way. Especially when you haven't been on a roller coaster in like 10 years and you go on that one. Not cute. Just saying. I heard it from a friend. Klondike Bear, what's up? How you doing tonight? Happy Saturday night to everybody again. Hope you're having a great weekend. We are extra fabulous because you are all here. All 340 lovely people tonight. Do a sweep around here at the Excalibur and keep on going on the Las Vegas Strip. MGM Grand. Lady Liberty. Is Vegas to Cali here? Did I miss her coming in? Well, I'm very happy we got a working escalator. UG Farley, what's up? Gladys says this heat is no good for any dogs, right? Tony MTZ. CJ says, I wonder if that hot dog trailer is open. It's actually the Meatball Hero, and if I had to put odds on, since we're in Vegas, I'd say it's not open. Great business model. Say you have a new little restaurant and never be open. Spice Girls tribute, Spice Wannabe at the Excalibur. Okay. So if you want to say what you want, what you really, really want, and you want to tell me that you really, really want. I'm not going to wait for the guy to frame his picture while the whole crowd waits behind him. So we had such heavy rain that this actually got water in it again. Of course, if you haven't been here in a while, there is no water here in front of the Statue of Liberty. They have AstroTurf now. My watch is saying, hey, should I record your outdoor walk? Sure, go ahead. Record my outdoor walk. It's gonna be a while. I'm sweating more than a whore in church. And let's continue on. The band's playing over here. Yeah, dropkicks, I agree.